Coming back to us from Atlanta in 53. Now, the truth is, I was not coming back from Atlanta. I was coming back from Bronxville, New York. George Strait would never have recorded that. And I picked up a Rhythm and Blues magazine underneath my seat. That's a true story. And I found out the stuff they were playing us was made from grits and bone. And it would take more than the crew cuts. Proud of the songs that they'd sing. Like Annie had a baby under my roof with your 86 proof water down. It tastes like tea. Gonna pull my string, make it a real thing for me. And I remember old Elvis when he forgot to remember to forget. And when young Johnny Cash hadn't seen this side of the big river yet. And when sun was more than the daylight shining on Memphis, Tennessee, and old Luther and Lewis and Perkins was picking, playing that song to me. And I want the real thing, like Train of Love's leaving my heart bleeding. Don't you think it's right? But the songs, like everybody's baby but mine, coming home, don't want you under my roof with your 86 foot water down. Tastes like tea. Gonna pull my string, make it a real thing for me. Here's the real thing, John puts that. Sirens of this holy world, and know how great you are. And Alan Olson, is that you over there? Well, I ain't seen you since Malmo was freezing. And block out the sirens of this lonely world. Put that poster near your bed. Now the next person I'm going to sing about, the next verse, is a prisoner. I've done a lot of prison shows over the last few years. And it's one show that I was doing. John was there with me, and we were doing a show, and it was actually a workshop for would-be prison songwriters. And it was kind of a lovely thing. And
First, I did talk to them about how I got in the music business and told them that when I first started, I sold my songs for $30 and how much I loved doing it and kept at it. And then I started singing them some songs, and after I sang one of the prisoners raised his hands, and I said, yes, Telly, can I help you? And he said, Chip, while you were singing that song, I wrote a song. I said, you weren't paying attention to me, Telly? He said, no, Chip, I just got moved by something. I said, well, okay, tell me about it. He said something like this. He said, this song is about John. See, he's got silver in his hair now. And he's played for kings and queens. And he could still be playing for kings and queens. But in this scene, here, he's playing for us, the prisoners. And there'll be no strings to bind your hands. Not if my love can't find your heart. And there's no need to take a stand. It was I who chose to start. She said, I see no need to take me home. I'm old enough to face the dawn. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Then slowly turn. Won't matter anyhow. If morning's echo says we've sinned, honey, it was what we needed. And if we're victims of the night, I won't be blinded by the light. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Then slowly turn away. I won't beg you to stay. Through the tears, honey, of the day. Just call me angel. think I love you.
Come on, wild thing, oh, you look so good, girl.